right now, I'm sure my mom is listening to see if I'm talking too fast, telling me to slow down, to enunciate and pronunciate. When I get off stage, she will be the first person to tell me how I did. My mom wants me to do my best. My mom is my hardest critic, my biggest supporter, my momager, my chauffeur, my cook, my stylist. My mom does everything. My mom runs the world and doesn't even know it. She is the last good picture in a burning house. Is the water, is always the one to put out the flames. My mom has taught me so many things I know about womanhood, about forgiveness, about masculinity. My mom warned me about the men before I knew there was anything to watch for, anything to run from. Everyone loves my mom. Sometimes my friends love my mom more than they love me, and I ain't even mad. Most days I love my mom more than I love myself too. My mom has taught me so much about love. Just by existing. My mom's patience is part Jesus and part Southern hospitality. My mom will cook you dinner even if she hasn't ate all day. Will feed you if you ain't hungry. Will fill you even if you were too afraid to say you were empty. My mom gives and gives and gives and never becomes an empty well. My mom will drive for hours to get me to a performance, but does not go to the emergency room down the street from our house unless it's absolutely necessary. My mom is a Leo and acts like it. My mom is a party girl, knows how to make a celebration out of anything, even pain, even hollow, even tears. My mom has enough black girl magic to turn a monsoon into a pool party. Will make you want to dance in the rain with her. Will make you forget about the storm for a little while. Everything good and loud and shiny, it only makes sense she's a fire sign. How people circle to her like campfire. Her heat will draw you in. But best believe, she will flame you if she needs to. My mom is the warmest ball of light. The first sunrise God ever made. She's laughter on the good days, warrior on the bad ones. She is home on both. She's the best gospel song. It's K. Michelle on repeat. She is the first person I ever loved. The hardest person to leave. My mom deserves so much more than what people put back into her. My mom deserves so much more than what this world has to offer. My mom deserves an endless fountain of Snicker bars and lemon heads. My mom deserves a house in the South with a stainless steel kitchen. My mom deserves a lifetime of joy. My mom deserves a surprise poem at Grand Slam. Deserves 800. Deserves 800 people hearing how beautiful she is. Homegirl says I have beautiful skin. And I say thank you. I get it from my mom. They say I'm always so joyful. And I say thank you. I get it from my mom. They say you're so good at acting fine. And I say I know. I get it from my mom. They call me generous. And I say I get it from my mom. I get it from my mom. I get it from my mom. Mom. Thank you. I get all the best parts of me from you.